1943. A world at war. A world in turmoil. We'd closed the trap on Hitler's North Africa campaign. But what next? Churchill urged an Allied invasion of Italy. Called the Mediterranean the soft underbelly of the crocodile. The Americans took some convincing, but Winston won them over. General Dwight D. Eisenhower, Allied Commander-in-Chief, is masterminding the entire Mediterranean strategy. As for me, I'm headed for San Salini, a secluded island to Italy's southwest. We've been losing ships in the area. British intelligence thinks the Luftwaffe's presence on San Salini might explain why. The Royal Navy dispatched a captured Italian freighter, the Orchidea, to investigate. She was equipped with the very latest radio interception equipment. The intelligence she gathered confirmed our worst fears. The Nazis have a new wonder weapon. Survivors from the destroyed ships have talked about a new kind of missile. Radio controlled from the plane that launched them. These rockets can track our ships with lethal accuracy. The Orchidea's job was to monitor Luftwaffe radio transmissions and find out what the Germans are up to. Even if that meant making the ultimate sacrifice. Now we need to know what the Nazis are planning, and how we can stop them. A member of the Luftwaffe's top brass is on the island. General Tobias Schmidt. It's no secret Hitler thinks highly of him. Schmidt would never let himself be taken alive. And he'd never betray his beloved Führer. But he might just be carrying some information we can use. My mission? Kill Schmidt. Kill all high-ranking officers. And get the hell out. Need to make sure those men didn't die in vain. Need to find out all I can about the new rocket.
Guess I grabbed everything useful. I'll have to jump it. No more to find here. I'll have to jump it.
Verstecken!
Can't find anything else. Tower looks like a good vantage point. What's with the camera? This is one big propaganda effort.
Well,
hey there, fella. You're on my target list.
Thank you.
erstmal in Deckung.
That's all. This'll come in very useful. Better acquainted. I think I've grabbed all I can.
Verdammt!
Ich hab da was gehört.
Aufmerksam bleiben.
useful.
Was ist da drüben? Findet lieber mal heraus, was? Ist etwas? Ich sehe mal nach. Immer noch am Suchen! Fehlt doch einer, verdammt!
Lieber mal nach.
Verdammt!
Nothing else to find. Thank you.
Immer schön wachsam bleiben.
This will come in very useful.
Thank you.
Maybe I should deal with that checkpoint.
Ich hab da doch was gehört.
That's all.
Ein Geräusch.
Ich bin sicher, dass das... Ah!
Steckt euch, verdammt!
Bleibt außer Sicht!
Sehen Sie mal nach, was da war, Soldat!
Zu Befehl!
Der Kerl meint es ernst! Runter mit euch!
Köpfe einziehen!
Guess I grabbed everything useful. Can't find anything else. Thank you.
aufmerksam.
Thank you. Hallo?
Da!
Vorsicht ist besser als Nachsicht.
Villa. so. This could be handy.
War das?
Keine Spur von ihm. Haltet die Köpfe unten!
best to deal with this one.
The letter talks about someone called Kessler. Name sounds familiar.